Hey guys. Dat Awesome Orange Guy 2020 Productions here. And today, I am going to be ranting on this asshole named Captain Vinny UTTPEG. And if you like this user, I can handle your opinion, as long you can handle mine's. But don't act like an asshole just because I hate him. And I just want to say that you can attack me all you want, fanboys. I don't give a flying shit. Anyways, let's start the rant. Captain Vinny UTTPEG has got to be one of the worst users ever on YouTube. I will give you guys valid reasons why. Number 1, he is a middle finger fanboy, because he loves to give middle fingers to users he hates. 2, his fanbase is toxic and ironic. Number 3, he can't handle his own hate or criticism. For an example, if someone makes a rant or parody video out of him, he adds it for his Fuck These Videos playlist. Number 4, he is a hypocrite. Like for an example, he claims that Grace Simang Gunsong can't handle opinions, yet he can't do the same thing. Even though I neutrally like Grace Simang Gunsong. Number 5, he claims that he can handle opinions, yet he defends his friends from their haters. Proving that he is a white knight of users he likes. And he also bashes opinions. Number 6, speaking of reason number 5, he bashed my opinion on Captain Simon, Gavin Pearson, Sam the Vlogger Beast, and TuxToons is stupid. Even though I don't care for Captain Simon and Gavin Pearson, since I am ignoring them. Number 7, he calls people Chinese 24/7 non-stop. Which proves he is racist. Because he should realize that not everyone in the world is Chinese. Because everyone has different races. He needs to go see a therapist already. Number 8, he keeps making jokes about the coronavirus. Proving that he is heartless. Number 9, he keeps blaming people saying that they started the coronavirus, when they actually didn't. Number 10, he never leaves people alone. He just wants to cause drama with his victims 24/7 non-stop. Number 11, he treats me, Ananimate 10, Dat Awesome Blue Guy, Scott the Gaming YouTuber 2005 CVHT, Le Feminimations, and Nick Network Rocks like we are worse than COVID-19 and Hitler. And he treats us like shit. Number 12, he takes nice users and trolls way to the extreme. When he should just ignore them instead. Number 13, he treats Sam the Vlogger Beast like he is God. Number 14, he is a drama supporter. Number 15, he is a UTTPTHDTC fag. Okay guys. Part 2 of my rant on Captain Vinny UTTPEG will be in the next video. So stay tuned.